Some Americans are having trouble paying their bills on time tonight. A study from LendingTree found that roughly a third of Americans have paid at least one bill late within the last 6 months. More than 60% say it's because they just didn't have the money to pay. 40% say they were struggling more to afford expenses compared to a year ago. Most have said they fell behind on a utility bill, credit card payment, cable, or an internet bill.